Hello, in this video, let us see how to do a T-joint welding. Take two workpieces made of mild steel and keep it one over the other at right angles on earthing plate. Then holding the electrode with electrode holder, it is run over the two pieces. A small gap should be kept from the pieces so that arc is produced and the two pieces start joining. After joining the two pieces, the welded piece is held by the tongues and taken to bucket of water. The welded piece is dipped in bucket of water to make it cool and joint becomes stronger. After that, the welded piece is taken to anvil. Holding chipping hammer with right hand and the welded piece in left hand through tongues, the slag is chipped off from the welded area. Finally, the two pieces have been joined. The welded area can be seen. T-joint means two pieces are joined mutually perpendicular to each other. Thank you.